automatically, you can hit a switch and it automatically flips it 90 degrees, and then it allows the plane pretty much to free fall so that you can fly out of the spin and get control back on the vehicle.
I'm anxious to see first flight.
We are too. Very much so. don't point out the bad stuff.
That's our first little passenger. He's quiet and all on board, done all the inspection.
That's right. He's anxiously waiting.
The other key that really makes this model special, more so than some of those features, is
just to test the engine.
I don't have a bad idea.
We've
probably got enough on that here to do it.
There was a lot of discussion initially on, you know, the dynamic of the scale part of it, and it was coming in at a lot higher cost when we were pushing for the high-end dynamic of the scale.
Yes, yeah.